Officials at the Fayette County Detention Center found a weapon inside. Corrections officials tell us they received a report that a firearm may be present in the jail. They did an immediate search. They did find a weapon. It was recovered without incident. They are investigating how it got inside. Officials say no other information will be released at this time.